The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
July 2nd, 1776, not July 4th yet, but this was the day that Richard Henry Lee stood up in front of all the founding fathers and said, you know what? Let's split.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.